Robert, with another NYC scrapbook moment. You know, you'll never, ever know what you can find in New York City. Anything can happen in New York. Upon any corner you could walk, and you could see almost anything. As an example, just happening on 22nd and Park, and we see this incredible jar with a mouse or a rat. We're not really sure what it is. Now we're gonna take another camera angle of this thing for you, so you can see it from another side. And it says brine on it. So this is a unique moment here in New York, in our New York City scrapbook. And if you look at how much this would cost if you went to sell it in a store, I don't know if you can see that, but it would be $4.99. $4.99, a fair price for a dead rat and a jar of brine found here in New York City. Thank you for joining me in the New York City scrapbook on YouTube.